Wait, are you guys
there? I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Hi guys.
Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. Uh-huh. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Seriously. Watchers. Chocobo!
Two arms! Two arms!
Let's see how this, but this picture looks like. Whew. Okay, that's fire. I can't move. What the fuck? I couldn't move. Oh, nice. Ouchie. Holy crap. Okay.
Ready for the sun's judgment.
This is not good. Ooh, that dealt a lot of damage. All recon machines killed. Nice. Guys, deal with this dude. Kill you. There you go. Woo! Too close. Okay, let's just activate the bonfire before I do anything else here. Okay. He talk to you again?
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
You said our rumps.
The song cores are gone.
In the chat, the text.
That's impossible.
Our rumps, our asses.
Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Sonkors back and you'll get a share.
Well, let's go inside the cauldron and see if it's possible.
And one of these. Quite a door. But how to open it?
Like that? Oh, it's all the way down. Open sesame. What the crap is this kind of place? Hmm. I'm dead. I didn't see the grapple. How far back am I? I'm guessing all the way back at the bonfire. I hope that's not the case. Oh, thank you. Photo mode. Oh, I can't move around. Camera controls unavailable. Damn it. You might be able to get something out of this though. Nah, it's not possible. Hello, maybe I can get something. Let's see. Okay. Ooh. Nah. Time of day doesn't matter. Nah, it's not gonna work. Hello. Supply crate. Let's loot it. Take all of it. I don't mind if I do.
The metal, the light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it?
I have no idea who made it. Probably the machines. Yeah, after it became sentient, it made this.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Try and kill this. Yeah. What is this for? Vent. Duct of unknown design, vulnerable to impact, and contains non-toxic gas that may obstruct visual detection. Aha, if I need it. Not now, though.
Those things are moving components around.
Okay. Now it's all sneaky like. Throw that rock. Kill this dude. Get over there and stealthily kill this one. Nice. That's how it's done. What's this? Oh, it's a rock. It's a rock I threw. Better bring that along. Yeah. My lovely companion rock. My pet rock. Where the hell are we? Is there anything up here, perhaps? Ooh, maybe I can make it. No. Can't make that. There's a rat. You're gonna die. Let's see. Tiny meat. Okay. Okay then, I guess. What's this? Anything? No, just light. Just a light source. Keep going inwards then. What can we expect over here? Maybe vulnerable to military grade override. Military grade override. I don't think I have that.
What does it do?
Let's see. Does it work? Is my military override? Yeah. Okay. I thought maybe I had to get that skill in the skill tree. But thankfully, I did not have to do that. That would be a little bit annoying, actually. Let's see, can I jump? I can jump down there, but I don't see there a reason why. Because I've already been down there. Let's go this way instead. This. What is that? Maglev convenience of unknown design can support human weight.
It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
Yeah, my fault exactly. Let's see, loot this. Oopsie, maybe shouldn't have done that? Oh, okay.
Might regret
it. Oh! That was too fucking close.
That's true. Machines are built in this place. But why? And by who?
Can I take a picture here? And I have control as well. Cool. Let's see. Depth of field. Oh, shit. Ooh, that's cool. Right there. Yeah, that. Oh, that's a picture right there. Hide UI. This is. That's a cool picture. Yeah. I'm gonna share that immediately. Where are we going? This is a huge area.
I've gone as far as this thing will take me.
Hello. Okay. Make him turn around. Ah, damn it! Yeah, controller, everyone. It's fun and games for the whole family. Shit. How was that not a hit? Well, no one noticed, so I guess I'm fine. I guess I'm fine, yeah. Yeah, pick up the rock. That could have gone so much better. Where the fuck am I now? Did not mean to fall down here, I think. Let's see. Aha, okay. And drop down. Yeah. Come on. Loot the chest.
much gets past them.
Nope. Apparently not. Can I climb this? Nope, I cannot. What the fuck? I thought those shots. Oh fuck. Would. Kill them if I shot them in the eye. Did you see me? Well, I guess they know where I am now. Which is a bit unfortunate, actually. Come on. Nope, not hitting it. This way. No, he is not. Loot his body. Okay, I don't like that one.
That's it. Already gone.
What are you? Damn it, wrong location. Gotcha, good. I need to try and shoot him before I kill that one. Oh fuck. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fire doesn't do much. So much health. Well, I guess it's meaning that I'm meant to do this to them. Yeah. Oh, fire coil. Nice. 35% more fire. What's it called? Reduction damage. Fire damage reduction. Fire resistance. Yeah, I'm supposed to go melee when they're stunned like that. Let's see, we need to get up there somehow. Maybe like this. Yeah. That looks like the proper way. I think I need to get over there at one point. Yeah, that looks important somehow. Okay. Now what? Keep going this way. Get to the cauldron core. Yeah, that's what I'm working on.
Might regret this.
Yeah, we might. But I have a feeling that we won't, though. Wrong way, lady. There we go. Keep climbing those orbs, I suppose. And up again. Pretty good.
Almost to the heart.
How do you know? Rappel down. Okay. I think once I'm done with this cauldron, I'm gonna call it for today. Yeah. Gonna go to sleep soon. Need to watch Legion. And then I go to sleep. Yeah. Sounds like a plan. Is there anything here? There we go. Okay. Now we can get across. Oh, come on. You could have made that. Let's see, try it again. There we go. Are we at the heart soon? That looks like a boss fight, if I ever saw one. Oh, I can have 60. Jesus, that's a lot. A fire bellow back. That thing is being constructed right now, and is going to be my fight in here. It's going to be my boss battle.
There are signals coming from all over the place.
And the rat holes down. See. As soon as I shut this thing down, he's gonna be freed. And I'll have to fight him. Owie! Okay, apparently I can't loot him. What was that? Hello? Maybe the control room is up here? Or the... yeah, there must be... aha, hello! See, hold to override. There we go. Oh, fuck. Seriously? Just hit it. Okay. Ooh, that's a firebomb. It's burning. I think I'll just wait here for a moment. Come on, get to it. There we go.
Here's my chance.
There we go again. Oh fuck, he was around it? Wait, sir. Whoa! Oh, I blew it up! If that's possible. Now I know. Oh, that made it easier. Okay. I got a loot from you. Oop. Fire recoil again. Nice. I got two of those now. That's gonna be good. Gonna have myself some gear. When I'm fighting these kind of beasts. Where did this come from? Nice. Are we going outside now? First core overridden. Sigma overrides available.
Snow chill, itches.
Okay, it's by the bond.
Here she is. They made her a seeker. Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The Sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
Ah, then I'll go to the fort and tell them it's dealt with. I've destroyed the corrupted machines in the valley.
All by yourself?
I'm good with a bow. So I'll find this Karja fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley, and there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Mother's crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian.
Village defenses.
So you're in charge of the defenses here.
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
Wow.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
Okay. Well, time for me to go then.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Yeah, we probably will. Let's see. Quest. No, let's see. 8 hour. June, I'll go to later. Return to Den. Is that him? Let's do time first.
I need you.
Some things are beyond our strength. I'll know better next time.
Where is he? Up there? Oh, you're all the way over there. Wait. Yeah, need to just quick save here as well.
Welcome back.
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
Halfway down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.
You do that. Well, that's me done today. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Goodbye.